It's live. Lindsey Brown from 5 Eyewitness News is filling in for Elizabeth, who is currently in London with 140 TCLers. Now, might I suggest maybe you don't have plans that involve England this weekend? Twin Cities Live's Mike Marcotte is here to help with some things that are happening closer to the cities.
Much closer to home. Hi, Lindsey.
Hey, we've both been traveling for a while.
Yes, so it's good to be home. I know, we're back in town. We're going to start with matching a face with a familiar voice. Ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome Chris Carr.
It's good to see you, Chris.
Thank you. Good to see you, Steve. Thank you.
Chris, you are hosting a really cool event on Saturday up in Blaine. Tell us about what you guys are up to.
Well, when you drive around Minneapolis, you can't help but notice this time of year, it's like all this stuff comes out of nowhere.
Where did it all come from?
Right?
Dude, I always think that.
Yeah. It's all over the roads. It's all over the shoulder of the roads. It's all over the parks. It's all over everything. It's all over your yard.
Yes.
It's like you need a pre-emergent to keep this stuff away, but it doesn't work. So we figure, let's go to Blaine. There's a great park in Blaine, Loch Ness Park. Mm-hmm. And it's all part of like this trash tag challenge that was, it was a little more viral maybe 6 weeks ago. Mm-hmm. And we want to clean up Loch Ness Park in Blaine.
Oh, that's cool.
So let's start there this Saturday morning, 10 o'clock, 10 to 11. And whoever picks up the most trash will get something really cool from K102.
Oh, my gosh, what's that?
And we have something, it's Twin Cities Summer Jam, which is coming up in July. Tim McGraw, Rascal Flatts, I'm going off of memory now.
Ariel Speedwagon, Pitbull.
Pitbull's going to be there. And Aerosmith, by the way, is their only stop outside of their Vegas stand. They are not leaving Vegas all year. We'll be here in Minnesota. It'll be at Twin Cities Summer Jam. Aerosmith is going to be there, too. And, REO, like you said, Pitbull.
I'll tell you what, Chris. When I look at that lineup there, and there's a lot of acts that I'd be like, oh, they'd be a lot of fun. I do not expect to see Pitbull on that list, but there he is, alongside Aerosmith and
Tim McGraw. Mr. 305, right? Your favorite, Stephen.
Yeah. Mr. 305.
Thank you.
Mr.
I wanted you to do that.
That's fun.
So people just show up. They don't have to sign up. They just join you on Saturday.
No, bring a bag. I said, no, Richard, are we going to have bags? We'll bring bags. We'll
get everybody a bag. Providing bags
to you guys.
Wow. We'll provide bags, and if you get the most trash, you'll win tickets to Twin City Summer Jam. Chris Hockey's going to be there too.
Nice.
By the way, local talent. And the reason Pitbull's there is he and Tim McGraw are like really good buddies.
They're buds.
Oh.
Yeah.
How fun!
Well, that's a fun crossover experience.
I love
it's when country can people, meets pop meets everything. So.
When can people listen to you on K102?
Around in the morning. I get there at about, look at these bags under the, oh, look at TV. What does it do?
Later? I know, right? It's not flattering.
I looked at myself going, hi, def. That just shocked me. Sorry. I'm in there by 4 in the morning. We start at 5, and then we go till 10. And we have Garth Brooks tickets for you tomorrow morning. And Garth's
perfect.
Coming to town, so we're really excited about that.
Yes, he is, next weekend.
I can't thank you guys enough for having us in here.
The most important closing question for you, Chris, what time are you going to bed tonight?
Ooh, good question.
Hopefully in about an hour. About 8 o'clock, somewhere in there.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, good stuff. Yeah. Great work.
Chris Carr, thank you so much. Thanks for joining us. We appreciate it.
Very fun to have you in studio.
Yes, we love
thank you very much.
Yep.
Yeah.
Thanks, Chris. Yep.